Hello and welcome to Medical Dialogues. I'm Yakshi. Let's look at today's top headlines. NMC releases 2024 CBME guidelines for MBBS curriculum. The Undergraduate Medical Education Board of the National Medical Commission has released the final competency-based medical education regulations 2024, establishing the latest guidelines for the MBBS course. Maharashtra, 1 year social service mandatory for MBBS, BDS, rupees 10 lakh penalty for leaving India. MBBS and BDS student admitted to government, municipal corporation or private institutions in Maharashtra or those receiving government scholarships must complete a compulsory 1 year social responsibility service after their mandatory internship. Additionally, students must sign an undertaking agreeing not to leave India within 5 years of earning their degree. A rupees 10 lakh penalty will be imposed for violating this condition. NMC withdraws notice on discontinuing CPS Mumbai courses. In a significant reversal, the National Medical Commission has withdrawn its public notice that announced the discontinuation of all medical courses offered by the College of Physicians, Surgeons, Mumbai. This decision was confirmed in a recent notification from Professor Dr. B. Srinivas, NMC Secretary, who informed Director, Principal, Deans and Heads of Departments at all NMC-affiliated medical institutions and referenced the Bombay High Court's order. NEET PG 2024 counselling dates for round 1 expected soon. The Medical Counselling Committee will soon release the NEET PG 2024 counselling schedule on its official website mcc.nic.in. Medical aspirants can find the dates for round 1 counselling on this site. Additionally, the designated counselling authority will publish a separate handbook detailing the counselling process and reservation policies for NEET PG. Jharkhand government to hire private doctors to address staff shortage in state-run hospitals. To address the shortage of specialists in state-run hospitals, the Jharkhand government has decided to recruit private doctors. Chief Minister Hemant Soren announced this decision during a ceremony on Thursday, where he also distributed appointments letters to 365 community health officers. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Medical Dialogues. Stay tuned for more updates.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe and press the bell icon.